More breaking news now unfolding at this hour. Lafayette police investigators are on the scene of a fatal accident. You're looking at it live there. We are told a car hit and killed a pedestrian. It's all happening in the 3600 block of Ambassador Caffery Parkway between the mall and Robley Drive. Police tell us that stretch of roadway will be closed to traffic for the next couple hours. Investigators are examining the scene, determining exactly what happened there.